that dude hit me in the face with the incendiary.